So this is what it's like to be a Super Saiyan God.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Sorry for the wait, Lord Beerus, but at least you can fight me for real now.
It's been quite some time since I've had a proper challenge. I may struggle to contain my power at first. My apologies if I accidentally kill you.
Don't worry. I'm not going down so easy this time.
Huh. Someone's rather confident, aren't they? But can your power possibly match that confidence? You're finally a god now, so you'd better not disappoint me.
Right. Let's do this, Lord Beerus!
I hope this proves to be a good time, Goku!
So, how does it feel to be a god?
Incredible! I had no idea this kind of power was possible. It's almost overwhelming.
Just what I wanted to hear.
I want you to use that power against me!
Right.
My power!
Impressive. You don't know how long it's been since I've fought someone who could keep up with me this much. You've also managed to get a hang of that Super Saiyan God power in a very short amount of time. You're a fascinating one.
Now that you've achieved the Super Saiyan God form, you've taken your first step into the realm of the gods. That power is not to be wielded with reckless abandon, but we trust you to be responsible with it. Isn't that right, Lord Beerus? Lord Beerus?
Your power may be of more use to me in the future. I'm counting on you to be prepared when that time comes. Do not make me regret relying on you.
I won't, Lord Beerus.
And with that, your training is complete. I do commend you on a job well done. I enjoyed my time with you.
Oh, yeah. So, if I ever wanted to train some more, would you train me, Whis?
Oh?
It's just, you helped me so much in getting stronger. I could really use your help again.
Well, I don't really see the harm in doing so. And you were able to entertain Lord Beerus, after all.
Woohoo! Thanks, Whis!